Welcome to this quick, practical guide on Hugging Face's Inference Endpoint service. Let's start by understanding what this service is all about. Inference Endpoints is a managed service from Hugging Face that allows you to run open source models in a simple, no-code manner. The beauty of this service is that Hugging Face runs it for you on your choice of cloud provider, be it Google Cloud Platform, Amazon Web Services, or others. All the complex details are abstracted away, so you don't have to worry about the underlying infrastructure. One of the key features is that you can connect through private networking if needed. The ultimate goal is to ensure everything runs smoothly, allowing your web applications and pipelines to seamlessly connect to the model running on this service. Today we'll explore how to run a LLaMA model on inference endpoints. Let's start by navigating the Hugging Face Hub. After logging in, we'll go to the Models page, where nearly a million models await us. We'll search for LLaMA and sort by trending to see some popular options. You'll notice there are some enormous models available, like a 405 billion parameter model. However, most users prefer smaller versions, such as the 70 billion or 8 billion parameter models. To start, we'll try a middle ground option, a 70 billion parameter model that's been fine-tuned for instruction following. To use the Inference Endpoint service, we'll go to the Deploy tab and select Inference Endpoints Dedicated. Once authenticated, you can create a new endpoint. If we go back and run the deploy option from the model page, we'll see some pre-populated settings for running our chosen model. You can select from various cloud providers, and you'll get a recommended configuration based on the model's size. For a large model like ours, you might need substantial resources, such as A100 GPUs, to power the endpoint. It's important to note that this comes with an hourly cost. However, Hugging Face offers automatic scaling, which can significantly reduce your expenses. The service monitors request traffic and can scale down to zero when the endpoint isn't in use, meaning you won't be charged during idle periods. There are some advanced options available as well. The most important of these are the max token parameters, which are recommended by Hugging Face. If you have a specific use case that requires a larger context window, you might want to increase these values, but keep in mind that this could also increase your resource usage. For now, let's stick with the recommended configuration. As we attempt to launch our endpoint, we might encounter a quota limit error. This is common, especially when trying to run larger models. If this happens, we can try the lower memory option or consider using a smaller model like an 8 billion parameter version. It's worth noting that there are many different models that can be used with these inference endpoints. You could also use models like GPT or Gemma. This flexibility is one of the great features of Hugging Face's service. Yeah. Once your endpoint is up and running, you'll get access to detailed information about it. You can track various metrics, including cost, which is crucial for managing your budget. The service also provides logs, which can be helpful for back-end information, though they can sometimes be a bit challenging to interpret. In the settings, you have options to adjust your endpoint configuration. For example, you can change the instance type without having to recreate the entire inference endpoint from scratch. This flexibility allows you to optimize your setup as your needs change. Let's test out our endpoint. We can use the provided interface to ask a question like, "How does the brain work?" The response time will vary depending on your hardware and model choice, but you'll eventually get a detailed answer back. You can also adjust parameters like the maximum number of new tokens. However, it's important to remember that you're constrained not just by the model's limitations, but also by how you've configured your endpoint. For instance, with the max input length and max number of tokens, you might have an implied maximum response size of 1,024 tokens, even if you haven't explicitly set this limit. One of the most exciting aspects of this service is the ability to use your endpoint in code. Hugging Face provides sample code in Python and JavaScript, and even curl commands for API calls. You'll need an API token to use these, but once set up, you can easily integrate the endpoint into your applications. As usual, we'll provide the conceptual diagram in the video description for your reference or reuse. Thank you for watching until the end. If you'd like to support the channel, get a free trial of our new design tool in the video description. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Thanks again, and please enjoy responsibly.